Looks like Myra Starr is as good as her word. We got the paperwork officially signing the Saints back over to us. Plus, it looks like she's pulling back on Marshall's military escalation. All those checkpoints on the west side are cleared out.
Guess we really scared them off.
More likely the bad press was starting to build up. Even in this country, you can't militarize a city that much without pissing people off.
Whatever the reason, let's take the win. Back to business as usual for the Saints.
Hey, where are you? Big party's getting started. We cannot kick it off without you.
Crap, I lost track of time. On my way, I wouldn't miss it for the world.
They could win races without air drive.
It's surprisingly easy to start a multi-level market.
Love the view.
Pieces of complicated, cause I grab the mic and try to say yes, y'all don't gotta take it.
Your car is mine now.
Cool, cause I don't get upset. I kick a hole in the speaker, pull a plug, then I jet back to the lab without a mic to grab. So then I add all the rhymes I had, one after the other one. Then I make another one to diss the opposite. Then I'm done.
Just what
I get a craving like I fiend for nicotine, but I don't need a cigarette. Know what I mean? I'm raging, creeping up the stage, and don't it sound amazing? Cause every rhyme is made and thought of, cause it's sort of an addiction. Magnetized by the mixing, vocals, vocabulary, and verses just stuck in. The mic is a drain, no, volcanoes erupting. Rhymes over.
You sure you're at the right party?
This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not?
We got a party going on, so I'm gonna keep this one short and sweet. Fuck the Panteros, fuck the Idols, fuck Marshall, the Saints are here to stay, baby!
We built this together.
Thanks for getting shot, Eli.
Should we go in?
You guys go. I just want to take a minute out here.
Heard there's a party.
Hey! It's good to see you, man.
I've been thinking a lot about what you said. About the Saints. I've been alone for a long time. I always viewed friends as a liability, a weakness. But I was wrong. Seeing you with Kev, Nina, Eli, they really make you stronger.
Yeah, they really do.
I want to know what that feels like.
Well, let's go. Why?
Well, because I cannot live your life if you are still breathing. Look, you have a lot of heart, but let's face it, I'm just a better version of you. You could not even protect yourself. How would you ever protect your friends if someone like me came along, huh? This is for the best. Do not worry. I'll keep our friends safe.
Where am I? Sneakerdoodle?
Let's get our boys back home.
Hey, Nina's car.
Boy, it was a beaut.
My family's so far away, you know?
It feels like I'm keeping part of them with me.
This is where all our dreams come true.
Home?
Eli's whiteboard. I feel like there's a lot we're missing.
There is, but it's enough to go on for now.
Waffle iron. Did we ever get that for Kev? I can't remember.
Thanks for the rescue. Really owe you one.
Forget him, man. We're family. What is it I can't remember? I was supposed to do something. Right. I am late. I just can't remember for what.
I'm here, guys. Sorry I'm late.
No worries, we started without you. Hurry up if you want in.
Hey, glad you made it. You've got some catching up to do, but you might still win if you collect 3 more bears.
And I can help you with that. If you get me 7 measly little llamas, I will give to you this extremely valuable bear.
7 to 1? That's highway robbery. But I'm in.
Help me out, I'll help you out. Macroeconomics at its best.
Jackpot.
Got all my llamas?
I take delivery of 7 llamas and present to you 1 bear.
Thanks, man. My bear's gonna kick your llama's ass.
Game ain't over. It's Nina's turn.
Welcome to the party.
Glad to be here. How can I help you?
I've got almost a full collection of elephants, but the baby ran away. Got a second bear for you if you can find it for me.
One baby elephant coming up. Snakes? I didn't know we were playing with the snake expansion.
Don't blame us. You're the one who bought it.
Okay. Come here, elephant. Come on now. There we go. Don't run. It's okay.
There's my baby elephant. Come get your bear. Aw, Mira, qué cute. Thank you. And here is your bear.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay. Kev, your turn.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, yourself. What can I do for you?
I'm playing a snail strategy tonight. Find me 3 snails, and I will give you this bear I just happen to have in my hand.
Last bear for the win. Wait, where did all the snails go?
They're hiding, but come on. You can outsmart snails, can't you?
One snail. Snakes.
Hey, nobody made you buy the expansion.
Two snails. God damn it. Snakes keep getting in the way. What? Oh, they are coming from the barn. That's weird. Yeah. I should go in there and root them out.
Forget about the stupid old barn.
Stay here and play with us.
Last bear for the win.
I don't know. Snickerdoodle's right. I gotta go in there and deal with these snakes. Hey, Snickerdoodle. Is that my blood? Oh my god. The party. Kev, Nina, Eli.
You should have listened to your friends. You should have known better than to play with snakes.
Help me! Somebody help!
Eli? I'm coming. It's okay. I'm here.
If you'd been there at the idols party, I wouldn't have gotten shot.
Eli.
You let your friends get hurt because you were wallowing in your own self-pity. What kind of friend does that?
There's no point in fighting us.
Where are you?
I could use some help here.
Nina! Nina, I've got your back.
You? You couldn't even kill Sergio. The Nawali had to do it for you.
You talk a good game when you're safe at home. But when it matters, you let your friends down. You do not have what it takes. When the real bad guys show up to play, you come up snake eyes.
Don't you understand?
Thank you.
give up! Help! Anybody there?
I'm here! Kevin, I'm here!
Kev?
I wasn't calling you! Don't you get it? You're just not a good enough friend.
Oh.
You can't do anything right. You ruin everything. That's why you needed me. Now you're dead, and everything you built is mine. Your friends are mine, your empire is mine, the saints are all mine.
Like hell they are. Nina, Kev, Eli, anybody?
You have 3 new messages.
Hey, it's Kev. Where are you at? The crepe paper's up, the music's pounding, the party's starting.
Where did you go? Antonio's still waiting to talk to you. Dude's sitting here with a big briefcase of money. Let's not leave that on the table, huh?
Where the fuck are you? The Nawali's gone crazy. He's shooting.
Hi, Nina. You will not be needing your phone any longer.
Oh, God.
Everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Let me guess. Pancakes.
You know it.
Hey, look who's home.
How was your day?
Not bad. I got some blood on my favorite shirt.
Sounds like you could use some champagne.
Thanks, Eli. Please, sit. So, what did you all do today?
You know what we did.
You're upset.
You think?
I do not like to see you upset.
Well, maybe you should have thought of that before.
Nina, please.
We'll discuss your gratitude later. Hello.
Where are they?
They're safe.
I am coming for you, motherfucker.
Good. It'll save me some time. I'm sorry. That threw me off. Okay. We'll try this again with a little more energy. And Kev, be sure to have some club soda ready, eh? I don't want this stain to set.
Everything smells amazing, Kev.
guns. I need guns to rescue them. Yeah, okay. I know where to get those. Kev, pick up. Pick up!
Yo, this is Kevin. My phone's on silent, so leave a message after I drop the beep. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Kev, I don't know if you'll... when you'll get this, but... everything's gonna be fine. I'm coming to get you, okay? I won't let you down.
Hello. You've reached Eli's voicemail. I can't come to the phone right now, but if you'll leave a message, you can trust I'll get back to you within a reasonable time frame.
Eli, it's me. You hang in there, okay? You're not gonna get hurt this time. I'm on my way.
This is Nina. You know what to do.
Hey, Nina. I'm coming. I'm gonna kill the bad guy this time. Fuck, an alarm? Better arm up quick. Hey, fuckwad. Guess where I am? In your house. Taking your stuff.
I'm waiting for you. Let's finish this back where we began it.
Finish this where we began it? That's definitely a trap. Fuck, I got no other leads. Guess I'm gonna walk into this trap. Next stop, Silver Gulch. Okay, gotta get psyched. Ah, I know.
But only you can decide how you react to adversity. Only you can choose to adapt to the changes that life throws your way. Your friends deserve better. You deserve better. You are more than a cog in a corporate machine. You are not defined by your student debt or your useless degree. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, there's something you need to do. You need to be your own boss of your job, of your happiness, of your life. You don't make $15 an hour, no. You're selling hours of your life away for 15 bucks a piece. So what do I say to the person who wants to get paid what they deserve?
Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss. Now, life. Am I right? Life is full of adversity and challenges. But if you want to learn from your mistakes instead of getting punished for someone else's, what are you going to do?
Be your own boss.
You've been an amazing audience. T-shirts, DVDs, and signed photos are available for purchase in the lobby. Thank you, Stillwater, and good night.
Don't worry, guys. I'm coming. You gonna come out and face me, or do I gotta come to you like last time? See you soon. All right, here's the deal. You motherfuckers know where your boss is keeping my friends. So how about you just tell me, and then I can be on my way. Any takers? I know it's not likely, but, you know, I figure I should do due diligence. It's really in your best interest. I only need one of you alive to tell me what I need to know, and the odds of it being you is pretty... You know what? Fuck it. I tried.
We're gonna have fun with these people. You'll never leave this place alive!
Bag them in time.
You will find
die in silver.
Tell me where your boss is!
You gonna tell me what I wanna know? Oh yeah.
I'm listening! Running won't help! I'll chase every last one of you down until somebody talks!
You will not live long enough to find your friends!
Distract them for me! Just tell me where my friends are! Fucking hell. Okay, asshole. I'm here where we started. Come out and face me! I said come out and face... You're not even here, are you? Motherfucker!
Come on, come on! Work!
Biometrics not recognized. Biometrics recognized. Welcome, employee 92245.
Guess this old Marshall stuff still has me in the database. Bet I can make him talk now. Smaller than I remember.
Hey! Office still open! Tell me where the Nawali is, and I won't kill you! All the rest of you are fair game! Any takers? Hey, how about you?
You kill fuckers like you every day.
Nobody's gonna talk! Serious! Running low on ammo. Nobody's got a blab.
This is what I do.
Let's take them out, boys!
Come on, guys! This is just... I didn't think I'd have to kill more than like 10 of you, but whatever.
Another one down.
The killing will continue until somebody talks. Can't believe this hunk of junk is still here. Killer. Ooh, crap. I killed them all again, didn't I? Oh, good, there's more. Holy shit, there's more. I'm not gonna stop without answers.
You're not gonna hide from me.
I guess you didn't want to tell me. How about you? You want some love too?
Get around them.
Secret dies with you? Okay.
Knocked him dead. I've had a long fucking day. Can we... can we please be reasonable people?
I can't...
You're gonna say you can't tell me because the Nawali will kill you, then I'll say, if you don't tell me, I'll kill you, and we're just gonna be right back to where we started, so let's just skip that part.
No, I was gonna say I can put the address in your phone.
Oh. Yeah, no. That'd be super helpful.
You mind unlocking it?
Whoops, sorry about that.
You're a fucking maniac.
Well, you know, I have a lot of practice and pent-up rage.
I hear that.
Parents?
Alimony. Anyway, secret bunker address is in there.
Thanks, man.
I'm George, by the way.
You're an all right guy, George. When you wake up, you should stop by the church. The saints could use a guy with some common sense. Oh! Now, let's see if my biometrics still work on this VTOL.